time on some sort of a quarterback keeper.
He gives it to Le'Veon Bell, and Le'Veon Bell going to walk into the end zone from 2 yards out. That's just too easy.